little spring cleaning for the church. We're grateful for the Young Harris crew that comes out and takes care of our yard. My understanding is they're going to be taking out this hedge and the hedges in front and replanting the whole thing. And so when we come back to church, it'll be beautiful, amazing, and a reason to praise God for all our blessings.